your favorite Red and Blue Fox, Spiky McFox, here at AnthroCon 2022 with my really good friend, Jackson.
Hi.
He is a close friend of mine, and he's here with me rooming at AC. And we just got some furry mystery boxes from the dealer's den, and we're going to open them up on camera for you guys. So yeah, let's do this thing.
Hell yeah.
Wait a minute. Does it have like a piece of tape on it?
A flap here.
Oh,
just... there you go.
Oh yeah, duh.
It's been a while, yeah?
Yeah, it has been a while. Oh, by the way, these are actually from the Furry Mystery Box Company. These
yes,
aren't
they
the
are.
Ones.
They are official yeah. ones.
Yes.
So it's pretty cool.
Okay.
I'm going to turn on a little light so I can see what I'm looking at here. It's hard to see in suit. This first thing is some really cool art. Shout out to whoever the artist is. This is pretty cool. I hope it's not NSFW. I doubt it, but I can't see it right now. But yeah, that is really cool. It's actually a postcard.
Yep,
so I'm probably
postcard.
Gonna... postcard. Is, did you get the same one?
Nope. I also got a postcard.
Wait, what is yours?
I don't know. Like.
Oh, that is cool.
Character guys and stuff.
Yeah, that is cool. Let's put those back here. Ooh, and then it looks like there's a lanyard here. This is a lanyard with a bunch of like characters with skulls on them, like furries with skull faces. Kind of like skull dogs, but like, you know, I think different species, or maybe skull cats. Either way, that's pretty cool. Which one did you get?
I got a lanyard that says Nastrand Corporation.
Oh, wow.
Like hell, I know what that is, but
yeah, but
it's another lanyard.
Yeah,
it's cool.
Yeah. Oh, is this a wait?
I don't think we haven't given you a shirt.
Oh, do you want to open the shirts next? Though?
Sure.
Yeah. And again, shout out to all these artists. I will probably tag them at the end or something, or I'll show you guys if it lists all the different artists in here. But yeah, you know. Oh, this is kind of a cool shirt. This is like look at the back there. That is really cool. Like, check that out. I like that a lot. That is really dainty, actually. I think it's a pansexual shirt, but that's still pretty cool. I still like to wear it. It is awesome. Or maybe I could give it to some of my pan friends.
And I got a jersey shirt similar to the one I'm wearing currently, but blue.
Oh, heck yeah. Oh, dude, that is cool. Oh, does it have a back too?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, look at that. Yeah, check that out.
That's neat.
That is very neat. Oh, cool. Dude, you got lucky. That is so cool.
Yeah, that's pretty neat.
Yeah, it is pretty neat. Oh, it looks like something just fell out here. I hope nothing fell out earlier, but
no, I don't think so.
Okay, good. I got this pin. I can't tell what it is right now, but I think it's obviously some sort of furry pin. But it's kind of darker. You can't quite tell, but still cool. Let me put that over here.
I don't know about you. I've got four pins in mine.
Oh, yeah. Wait. I probably do, too. I just... oh, yeah. No, here. I have... I have... three in total? That's odd.
I got four.
Huh. Lucky.
Maybe you got one, like, in between a flap and a bottom?
Maybe. But... yeah. I think I might have. Yeah, check these two out. Those are pretty cute. Got an axolotl and a husky.
Yep, I got the same axolotl that you got.
Oh, nice. Did you get the blue husky too?
I have a horse.
Oh,
well,
that's pretty
cool. I have
a horse
one.
Yeah.
I have this pretty cool one in a bag. Kind of hard to see. Hopefully you can see that.
Is it an enamel?
Oh, no. No, it's just another button.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I only got three for some reason.
And the fourth one is like a night wolf kind of like thing or something.
Wait. Oh, yeah, that's the same one I got, the one I showed you guys earlier.
Okay, same ones in her. So we got two of the same buttons then.
Yep, exactly. And then what should we open next?
Oh, all I have left are some stickers and one other small thing.
Okay. I have some stickers as well, but I have two small things.
I got three stickers.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I do too. Which ones did you get? I got these three if you can.
I've got like a griffin like one.
Oh, nice.
I have an otter with a fish.
Ooh.
And I have something called Starfire Agency.
Starfire Agency. Yeah, that's what I have too. That is pretty neat. Yep. And I got some sort of, I showed the camera a bit ago, but it's like some sort of bee or something.
Yeah.
And then,
like the queen bee, like purple and yellow, though.
Exactly. And then this.
Cool.
This dinosaur. That's pretty cool. Yeah.
I got one thing left. What do you got?
I got two things, it looks like. I got this. Oh, this is Roxy. It says Roxy Nightmare on the back. She's a, I don't know if she's a YouTuber or not, but it, you know, it has her thing on the back, but. Yeah, it's like that. Did you get that? Yeah, you got the same one.
Same one.
Same one. And then I got one more thing. I don't know what
it... Well, you got something other than I got, because I got a button, an extra button. You didn't. So whatever it is.
Oh, so this must do...
That's going to be your 10th item.
Yeah. Let me see.
Because I got four buttons. What is in the bag?
What is in the bag, yep. Now, this looks like it's some sort of Christmas charm. It's still cool. So check that out. There's, I think that's a mouse in there. I can't quite tell. But it's really cute. It would be perfect for, like, the winter time, or if I go to a con in the winter, like, if I ever were to ever go back to FF. I don't know. But if I ever do, this would be perfect to wear there. Like, check that out. This is, that's pretty dainty.
Nice.
This is just part one of our unboxing, so thank you guys for coming. And check out the next video coming right after this. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button and share this video with your friends. Anyways, we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.